Lord, you are the most high. Hallowed be thy name.
Lord, you are the... We are grateful to my Lord Bishop, who is here in person. We are grateful to my Lord Bishop, Right Reverend Chukwuma Chinekezi Opara, PhDJP, who was instrumental to the reopening of this school. He's here today to commission this water project. My Lord Bishop, we are grateful. May God continue to bless the Episcopacy in Jesus' name.
Amen.
On November 15th, my friend, a co-faithful and fearful Anglican, Honorable Benneth Uchenna, came into my office in Okograph and informed me of his involvement in Kor Foundation Incorporation, US and Nigeria. That 15th November visit and meeting of friends gave birth to this ceremony today. Work started here on 26th November, and today it is very ready, and they have been commissioned by our Lord Bishop. May God take all glory in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We are grateful to the president and founder of Kor Foundation, Honorable Stanley Onwuakor, a Nigerian from Urualla, Ideato, Imo State, and of American citizenship. We are thankful to the sponsor of this project by Kor Foundation, Honorable Sir and Lady Sonibe, a native of Obazubi, and an old boy of Okograph. His father, Elder Gideon Ibani Ibe, a Gideon indeed, is here representing his family. Thank you, thank you. Na sigi na rekele. Elder Gideon, Onyewa Igoziegi, now had Jesus.
Amen.
My Christian brothers and friends, the Nigerian coordinator of Kor Foundation, Honorable Benneth Uchenna, an Anglican of Emmanuel Church, Egubobo, Okigwe South Diocese, Imela, Amuchulo.
Thank you.
Your labor of love will never be in vain in Jesus' name.
Amen.
May we give an applause to Kor Foundation. Thank you very much. God bless you. Now, this is just the starting. By God's grace, we are the Bishop of Owerri Diocese. We hope to partner with you in different aspects that our discussion will continue to lead us. The channel has been opened, and Nasu Swanye Nga Wasundi Mbiri Owuzo Mbiri Ona Echichi.
Yes, sir.
May God help us.
Amen.
As we go now for the official commissioning of this project by Kor Foundation, pray that the presence of God will go with us.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Was donated by Kor Foundation USA, sponsored by Honorable Sir and Lady Sonny Ibe. It's being commissioned today by us. Pray that the presence of God will be here.
Amen.
That those that will drink this water, that good health will be their portion.
Amen.
That this water project will be fruitful.
Amen.
On the 10th of December 2018, we commission this project in the name of God the Father,
Amen.
God the Son,
Amen.
And God the Holy Spirit.
Now, what are
you
talking about?
My name is Agunwa Chirike. I am very happy for Kor Foundation and Blessed Sonny Ibe for giving us this borehole water to drink.
Yeah, happy!